They set the rules and want me to break. Take all my money, set me straight. Then they can find me, maybe check in, analyze my piss, ask me where I have been. Send me to class, I say I've been bad. Take some more money, prove to me I've been had. And they keep on trying to straighten me out. The more that they try, more I doubt. Since enough corrections they put me through, passing from change, but this is nothing new.
Consideration part of the game, but it's wrong.